I wrote it during like a really difficult time in my life. So I hope you like it.
You are dangerous, you are possessed, leaving the shards behind to clean up your mess. I can't breathe and I can't sleep, I can't do anything but follow your lead. I am resisting, keep on pushing, you're just a feeling, something I can't see. Somehow you're killing me. My brain collides as I fall aside. Can I make it? Am I worth it? Can I stand? Or will I crash again? You are dangerous, you are possessed, leaving shards behind to clean up your mess.
I slowly let myself give up.
You are empty, yes, so filling, so controlling. How can this be? How am I the minority? With everything said and done, how are you?
I can't do anything.